Stretchy Tech. Customer Spotlight, Carrie.
When I first got diagnosed with ataxia, it was pre-Facebook. I felt extremely isolated and scared and not sure what my future was going to have. I felt frustrated with my day-to-day living because I couldn't do simple things without the help of someone else being present. As simple as turning a light on if nobody else was home. Now it's okay for my husband or anyone else to go out and do their own thing, and it doesn't matter. I know that if I come home and it's dark or I need something, I can do things when no one else is around in a safe way. It means that I get independence back.
Stretchy Tech. Find out what we can do for you. Phone 1300 043 837. Email hello@stretchy.org.au. Web www.stretchytech.org.au.